here to perform their smash hit single, Miss Movin' On. Epic recording artists, Fifth Harmony.
Shaking off like an etch a sketch. My lips are saying goodbye. My eyes are finally dry. I'm not the way that I used to be. I took the record off of me. It killed me, but I survived. And now I'm coming alive. I'll never be that girl again. No,
she's a four-time Olympic champion. He's a television star and a multimedia producer. Please welcome Missy Franklin and Caduce.
Yeah! What's up, everybody?
How's everybody doing? Woo!
I am so excited to be here on Thrash Kids Day. And this girl was so much fun last year that we had to bring her back. Olympic gold medalist and world champion, Missy Franklin.
Thank you so much, Q. It was amazing to be here last year, and I know it's gonna be even better this time around.
Yeah, and these ladies really know how to get the party started. Thank you, Fifth Harmony. Give it up again for them. Woo! So, this has been a pretty crazy summer for you guys. Any highlight in particular?
Well, we just finished our Harmonize America tour, which was our first tour ever. And we had such an amazing time getting to see the Harmonizers like in person, which the Harmonizers are our fans. So it was super cool. Plus we got to go to the Teen Choice Awards. So that was fun.
Yeah, you guys have been doing all right. Congratulations. And now you got your tour coming up, the I Wish Tour, starting September 6th. Anything special you're gonna sprinkle into this show for you guys, for all you fans?
Well, we're changing up a little bit of, like, we're going to be having some new, we're going to have some new covers and stuff, and hopefully being able to perform some of our songs, and we're really excited to start up.
Well, we're excited you guys can come out today for us. Absolutely incredible to have you here. And we're going to have a great time today. Tennis stars, music stars. We're also here to show our respect to one of the greatest American champions, both on and off the court. Arthur Ashe won the first U.S. Open and changed millions of lives. And that's why this stadium and this day bear his name.
Arthur was an inspiration to us all. He believed in being active heart, body, and mind. Coming up, someone who embodies those same ideals, from the White House to Arthur's house, the First Lady of the United States, Michelle Obama.
It's gonna be amazing to have her here and this day of tennis, music, and fun. And it all starts right after this.
CBS Sports presents Arthur Ashe Kids Day, sponsored by Mercedes-Benz, the official vehicle of the U.S. Open. American Express. This is what membership is. This is what membership does. And by Hess. Hess Corporation is a proud sponsor of Arthur Ashe Kids Day.